So then Jen heard her and Charlie sat there trying to catch their breath and figure out how to tell Charlie's wife what happened to her freezer full of meat.
That's not funny. That's not funny at all.